Back to our Sundays with Mass Effect 1. So we're going to jump right in. This is a little bit. The past couple of nights I've been streamed. I've been down with the PlayStation, so now I'm back at the PC. And let's resume where we left off. Last time I played, I did a whole bunch of assignments, and I think left off I was on the Citadel. And we had just picked up actually the assignment to go check out a couple of warlords. So let's go take a look and see what we have. Yeah, so we have the hostile takeover, which isn't quite a Paragon mission. But I didn't get a lot of shooty time, so we're going to kind of go in. Kind of kick some butt there. I also have Virmire here, so probably go tackle Virmire today. And that will be tonight. And then after that, I'll probably go, before I continue on to Atlas, then I'll probably do some planet exploration, something I've never really done while I've played the games. Yeah, let's go. We need to go. Okay. On system with the Gemini Sigma cluster and the Dis system with the Gamma cluster. So take a couple elevators. Mass Effect. How's everybody doing tonight?
Admiral Kahoko, a respected member of the Alliance military, has passed away.
Yeah, unfortunately.
The veteran soldier who won the love of his troops during conflict with the Batarians died of natural causes. Kahoko is survived by his wife and three children, who are planning a small private memorial service.
Cerberus killed him. Oh. Shepard and Garrus have matching armor now. Ellie's all by herself in the black. Which is kind of like the Normandy colors. At least the Normandy SR1 colors. Take a look. Red. Mass Effect colors. What?
Quarians aren't too popular with Citadel security. They think we're all beggars and thieves.
You always see a few civilians hanging around the academy waiting to speak to an officer about some problem or other.
Normandy, door
scan
thing.
Stand by, shore party. Contamination in progress. Logged. The commanding officer is aboard. Exo Presley stands relieved.
I'm in charge now. Okay, so on in was that Gemini 6. Go do that one first. Oh, that's right. And I also have I have the Something Sky DLC and the Pinnacle Station, which I've never actually. Damn, gentlemen. This is a more direct route, so. This is the one. So I have a couple of Mass Effect DLCs to play as well. Terrestrial world. Dioxide on. 15. Alec Asteroid. More. Install. Oh, planet, I guess. Come back to you. Neurum, as opposed to Farum. Tartar. Right by that border. Oh, to get out, anomaly. Pod and up. Okay. Well, since we're the closest, we will start. Go, Mako, go! Whee! Oh, oh, oh. That. Bad. Maybe just drive down over here where the slope is a little. Hello, dudes. Now he's dead. What happens if Hector rolling in? Okay, so save. Go. Sorry, people. Okay, so yeah, pick up. Do I need to come? Always check your corners. Wait. Oh, that's better. Why am I, Well, you know what? I can play that game too. Okay, there's something over here. I can't see anything. Garrus, you're kind of in my way.
Come
on! Okay, everybody doing good? Still one more guy over here. Dude. Elena was right, these guys had quite the operation going, but that's all gonna change. One down, just more to go. And he just burns away.
Perimeter secured.
This is what happens when you use scary bullets. Of course. What's behind? One. Nothing in. Another door. Come up. And lots of loot. Go. Manual. Stuff that. I almost got hit there. Give me stuff. Check that. Yeah, that much damage, right? Also being definitely Ellie. Got everything. Now on this planet. And snow blind. massive damage and displaces enemies. Head rounds. Move on. So, it was Helena killing these guys, making kind of the view. Okay. I should succeed. Got the minerals that are. Play the little spitty game again.
I'm on my way.
The minerals. Okay, honey, I really don't need. And down we go. It's actually the mountains are kind of worn down a bit, but a little easier to drive on. Up there. That way. Diagonal across the slope. Come on, Miko. You do it. You can do it. Yeah, there we go. Thing up. One fight, so. What else am I gonna do with my time but go find dead bodies? There it is. Right past it. Open the probe. There we go. There's nothing I can do. Okay.
Securing point.
crashed probe. Not, I suppose. Okay. Mayo explosive 8, but next. Done. Really shrink. Two things are coming up on my when I move the cursor over that area. Okay. Normandy. Fly on to the next. Nice. On system. Bye, Clintzall. Emma. Gemini's thing. Surprised they resisted calling them Yin and Yang. Okay, let's get. Oh, look. Love ring planets. Williams R. Croth. We have R. Croth. Have a go. Okay, here's my ticket. Rings. Caravan. Unremarkable rock world. The Babagon. Well, another crime boss. Over it over to you. Oh my god. Shepard, did you really have to put me here? Oh, I'm going to definitely go north. Bomb. This planet is not so fun to drive on. Oh! What is with both of these syndicates living on these very icy worlds? I guess it's because they're inhospitable. People do not come looking for them. Ooh. That is what we call a Tremont territory. At least I call it that. Come on, come on, go. Come on. Girl. Good girl. Here you go. Come on. Ooh. That. Nice view. Black rock of something. Gold deposit. Big old block of gold. Not a ton of money, I mean, relative to what I have. And we'll invite Solarian. The map. Drive over his pulled mummified corpse. Bumsy, bumsy. To follow the rocks. Near these big flat open. Got rocket launchers here. They learned what happened to their companions. I've got a tank. I've got the map. Apparently drive on via with side wheel. I'm falling. Falling again. Okay. You're all dead. Typical. Oh, stop going to cover it. They're ready. Good for them. I like here somewhere. getting stuck on things. Who is following me? More. Grand boss is dead. Oh, wow. You're dead. Second Crymore defeated. That's both of them. No doubt, Helena Blake will be overjoyed to learn that you scum are no longer a problem.
Crew clear.
Did well. Raise this for everybody. Oh wait, I'm paying you. Okay. Double your pay. Maybe I can fight some burden on Helena. The Banshees. Stuff. Let's see. Turn through, okay. back out. Okay. Yep. Gonna try to kill me. Lessons in how to mistreat your Mako. There it is. Where is it? Salvage. Okay. Am I not getting this one? Yep. Okay. Got you. Energize. Take this over. Okay, down on this planet, down to the Normandy. Okay, system. Said Nebula. Roundabout route to go. Boxes. go. Come on. Faith in me, baby. There we go. Yeah, I'm not gonna. I have to use the jump. Okay, I'm happy to check out the anomaly. Fine. Skirt the edges, it's the Virmire type. Let's see. Found a train. One. Call it an engineering compound. If they shoot at me. Safe up here on the okay.
Oh. Hello again, Commander Shepard. I owe you a debt of gratitude.
Who armed?
With my former there. Partners dead, this syndicate is now mine. I could not have done it without you.
I killed them because they deserved it. Now I'm placing you under arrest.
Surely you don't think that necessary. Under my leadership, this organization will restrict itself to gambling and smuggling illegal technologies. These crimes are hardly worth your time. If you press the issue, my assistants are very well equipped to deal with you.
Okay, I can talk her down.
This gang has a reputation for drugs and slaving. It's too late to change that.
Perhaps you're right. Perhaps this organization has been so tainted by those two idiots that it cannot be redeemed. If I disband the gang, I walk away freely. I have not come so far to be arrested. I would die before going to prison. I would most certainly kill before going to prison. Now, do we have a deal?
Sure.
You're free to go. I don't ever want to see this gang again. If I do...
You won't. I'm not so foolish as to break my word to a Spectre. Now, if you'll excuse me, my men become nervous in the presence of law enforcement agents. Goodbye, Shepard.
Elut. Getting next to those? Not the smartest. I have a better gun than you. People are just standing there. Doesn't know what to do with them now. Kill me. And where it is. Nothing really. Get a level. 1 point. It's on Virmire now. I'll have to shoot. That's something that's good. Sure. Scylla. Oroplon. Jar 4. So, Virmire. Virmire is a lush frontier world ideal for colonization by carbon-based species. Vast sea, rural position, her life zone, created a wide equatorial band of humid tropical terrain. Fortunately, the political instability of the nearby terminus systems aided colonization efforts. High risk of raids by pirates and slavers make it an unappealing homestead. Yeah.
Commander, I'm reading a signal. Must be our Solarian infiltrators.
Check out those defense towers.
Drop the Mako. We'll go in hot and take them out.
I'll get you in underneath their radar, Commander.
Oh. That's some flying.
Got a clean drop, Commander.
Good job, Joker.
Stay out of range and continue evasive maneuvers until I bring those AA towers down.
I know the drill. Meet you at the camp once those towers are offline. Joker out.
Okay. Long little line. Is it that? Okay, go. I think those. Crash into the ocean. That's it. I think I'm killing little crabs. Okay. Yeah, there's. That's a lot of bad dude. I'm insane. Where? Yeah, you're dead. I feel bad killing him. Goodbye. Hmm. train somewhere. I see you. Not anymore, at least.
Area secured.
Excellent. Keep going, Miko. Okay, so here. House. Oh, can't save. Okay, there's some loot here. Yeah. Sorry, I'm just kind of Hard decryption. Zombie blood. This material 9 after 9. Let's see if this stuff is any useful. Oh, stuff. Okay, so we have scrim. Upgrade. Incendiary. Inferno round. Interesting, they do less damage. Why? We need to blowing up. Save, yeah. Or locker room. It's a very nice planet, though. Goodbye. Part of the week. Me? Oh, crushing his walls. Okay. way. Yeah. Oh. Ah, drive. And you're dead. I've kind of glitched out on this rock. That might be hitting the rock too. Oh, there we go. Onward. Okay, now all of this. At some point, getting to the items is just.
There's our target, Commander.
Die. Get in. Added. Get me. More. Any more of this?
Must be a way to shut that gun down.
Oh yeah, we'll take care of that. I'm gonna take care of you. My shields are... Where is he? Thank you, Tally. Need more. Okay. one of the things actually that gets a little better. Yeah, I do like the RP elements that are here. Same time, sometimes you just want to be able to shoot.
The Salarian base now.
Ready to continue on your mark, Commander Shepard.
Sure. Okay. Down. And so what's my Salarian camp. Okay. Oh, maybe that's just that guy's right up ahead. That's blown the smithereens. Normandy! I drop out before the Mako even stops moving. Ally, wonderful and all, but. Cured. Eight. Of course, even though I don't need it. I think I'm gonna stop opening things. Because I just don't need them anymore. Oh, might be some.
That's it. We should be free to make our way to the camp.
I always keep expecting that. Now there would be like a. Oh, that was. Reinforcement force that comes in like behind me, though. Like back out.
Commander, Normandy's touched down at the base, but it looks like we're grounded. Salarian captain can explain when you get here.
They grounded my ship? Okay, so right before I'm going to go into here and start the scene, I have to go use the restroom, so I'll be right back. I will pause, and I'll be right back. Okay, sorry for that, and now I'm back. Okay, so going up, mission goals here, squad goals are, you have to save Rex.
There go the Solarians.
You have to save Rex, and I think I'm gonna save Kaden.
So what are we supposed to do now?
Stay put until we can come up with a plan.
Are you in charge here? What's the situation?
I'm Captain Kirahi, 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG. You and your crew have just landed in the middle of a hot zone. Every AA gun within 10 miles has been alerted to your presence.
What are we supposed to do in the meantime?
We stay put until the Council sends the reinforcements we requested.
We are the reinforcements.
What? You're all they sent? I told the Council to send a fleet.
All right,
we couldn't understand your transmission. They sent me to investigate.
That is a repetition of our task. I lost half my men investigating this place.
So what have you found?
Saren's base of operations. He set up a research facility here, but it's crawling with Geth and very well fortified.
Is he here? Have you seen him?
No, but his Geth are everywhere and we've intercepted some comms referring to Saren. This is his facility, there's no doubt about that.
What's Saren researching?
He's using the facility to breed an army of Krogan.
How is that possible?
Apparently, Saren has discovered a cure for the genophage.
Why am I asking what the genophage?
What's so important about curing this genophage?
I've told you.
It was the solution to the Krogan problem.
We introduced the genophage to the Krogan population after the uprising, to quell their numbers. Without it, the Krogan will quickly overrun the galaxy. And these Krogan follow Saren.
The Geth are bad enough, but a Krogan army. He'd be almost unstoppable.
Exactly my thoughts. We must ensure that this facility and its secrets are destroyed.
Destroyed? I don't think so. Our people are dying. This cure can save them.
If that cure leaves this planet, the Krogan will become unstoppable. We can't make the same mistake again.
We are not a mistake.
Is he going to be a problem? We already have enough angry Krogan to deal with.
He'll be fine. I'll talk to him.
I'd appreciate that, Commander. My men and I need to rethink our plan of attack. Can you give us some time?
Go ahead, Captain. I'll come back soon.
We won't be long, Commander. In the meantime, if you need any supplies, you can talk to Commander Rentola. He's in one of the tents nearby.
Considering all this stuff, I don't really need...
Looks like things are a bit of a mess.
I can tell a bunch of stuff.
I wouldn't be so worried if it wasn't for Rex. Looks like he's gonna blow a gasket.
You think I should go talk to him?
It wouldn't hurt.
Yes.
Well, it might, actually. Just do it carefully.
I'll be careful. But be ready, just in case.
I'm always ready.
I'd kill another alien.
I don't like the way Rex is behaving.
Oh, my gosh. Yep. Oh, he's shooting a shotgun.
Speak to the Krogan. Settle him down. I don't want any loose cannons on this mission.
The mission will Captain.
Okay, Rex. I'll deal with you and your shotgun. Hopefully not kill you. First time I played through it, well, second time I did.
This isn't right, Shepard. If there's a cure for the genophage, we can't destroy it.
I understand you're upset, but we both know Saren's the enemy here. He's the one you should be angry with.
Really? Saren created a cure for my people. You want to destroy it. Help me out here, Shepard. The lines between friend and foe are getting a little blurry from where I stand.
This isn't a cure, it's a weapon, and if Saren is allowed to use it, you won't be around to reap the benefits. None of us will.
That's a chance we should be willing to take. This is the fate of my entire people we're talking about. If you can't give me a better reason than this to destroy the hopes of my people, then I'm done with you.
Okay. You want from me?
I can't let you jeopardize the mission.
This may not be the right...
So that's it. All this time, and that's all I get from you. How can you not see what this means to the Krogan? This base can't be destroyed. I won't allow it.
These Krogan are slaves of Saren. Puppets, tools to be used and discarded. Is that what you want for your people?
No. God, I have charm as high as I do.
Thank us for wiping out the Rachni. They neutered us all. I doubt Saren will be as generous. All right, Shepard. You've made your point. I don't like this, but I trust you enough to follow your lead. Just one thing. When we find Saren, I want his head.
Ooh, okay. Don't worry, Rex. In the future, we will cure the Genophage. And I get another...
Your ability to calm the Krogan is impressive.
I'm surprised you were able to reason with a Krogan.
Speak his language. You know, queen offish.
Normally, I wouldn't think much of Salarians in a firefight, but these soldiers seem well-trained.
Why are you not in?
These Salarians seem pretty tough. I just hope they hold up under pressure.
It won't be an easy fight, but we're ready when you are.
And run. They have to beat. Hey.
The upcoming battle frightens me, but I know Saren must be stopped.
Greetings, human. I am Commander Rentola. I can provide you with supplies for the upcoming mission. For anything else, I suggest you speak with Captain Kirahi.
Let me see what you have.
What little there is.
If you a bunch. Need. Prepare for this. Kirahi?
Thank you for speaking with the Krogan. The assault on Saren's base will be difficult enough as it is.
I assume that means you've come up with a plan.
Of sorts. We can convert our ship's drive system into a 20 kiloton ordnance. Crude, but effective.
Nice. Drop that nuke from orbit, and Saren can kiss his Turian ass goodbye.
Unfortunately, the facility is too well fortified for that. We'll need to place the bomb at a precise location.
Where do we take the nuke?
Well fortified that it can handle a 20 kiloton.
The bomb must be taken to the far side of the facility. Your ship can drop it off, but we'll need to infiltrate the base, disable the AA guns, and pacify any ground forces first.
You want us to go in on foot? We don't have enough men.
It does sound a bit risky. Is there no other way?
No, but I think we can work around that. I'm going to divide my men into three teams and hit the front of the facility. While we've got their attention, you can sneak your shadow team in the back.
It's a good idea, but your people are going to get slaughtered.
We're tougher than we look, Commander. But it's true. I don't expect many of us will make it out alive. And that makes what I'm going to ask even more difficult. I need one of your men to accompany me, to help coordinate the teams.
We'll need someone who knows Alliance communication protocols.
I volunteer, Commander.
Not so fast, LT. Commander Shepard will need you to arm the nuke. I'll go with the Salarians.
With all due respect, Gunnery Chief, it's not your place to decide.
Why is it that whenever someone says, with all due respect, they really mean kiss my ass?
Who would be better suited to the mission?
Either of these two will do, Commander. Both seem willing to sacrifice their lives if necessary, though if we are lucky, such sacrifices won't be required.
Williams, you'll accompany the captain. No heroics, understood?
Aye, aye, Commander.
I'll have the ordnance loaded onto the Normandy and brief your crew on its detonation sequencing. Do you have any questions before we go, Commander?
The Normandy's picking me up. How will your teams escape the blast?
We will engage the Geth as long as possible. Once the bomb is in place, we will fall back to try and escape the blast radius. If we move quickly, we should be able to escape with acceptable casualties. If not, then our memories
at the front
will live
gate.
On as martyrs to a greater cause.
You talk like this is a suicide mission.
I won't lie to you, Commander. There is a chance none of us will survive this assault, even your team. But we do what is necessary.
Shadow seems clear enough. What would the other teams be called?
Eigor, Manovai, and Jeeto. They were the initial settlements on our first three colony worlds. They are at the heart of Salarian territory to this day. These names will remind my men what they are fighting for. They must have a personal stake in the fight if we are to have any chance of success.
I want to know more about the bomb. How reliable is it going to be?
Its reliability depends on the person arming it, but it will do the job. The drive system is highly impervious to damage from external sources. Once it has been armed, very little can stop it. The key is getting it into place and armed before the Geth can stop us.
I'm ready when you are, Captain.
Excellent. Then if you'll excuse me, I need to prepare my men.
Well, this is it. Don't do anything stupid while I'm gone, LT. You too, Commander.
We'll be fine. You'll see.
Yeah, I just... Good luck.
Is there something you want to say, Chief?
I don't know. It's just weird. Going under someone else's command. I've got used to working with you. All of you.
I've left you on the ship for the...
Don't worry. We'll see you on the other side.
I know. It's been an honor serving with you, Commander.
It doesn't matter if we're not in the same unit. We are still a team. Watch each other's backs, keep your eyes open, and fight like I know you can. We'll all come out of this in one piece.
You bet, Commander.
You all know the mission and what is at stake. I have come to trust each of you with my life. But I have also heard murmurs of discontent. I share your concerns. We are trained for espionage. We would be legends, but the records are sealed. Glory in battle is not our way. Think of our heroes. The Silent Step, who defeated a nation with a single shot. Or the Ever Alert, who kept armies at bay with hidden facts. These giants do not seem to give us solace here, but they are not all that we are. Before the network, there was the fleet. Before diplomacy, there were soldiers. Our influence stopped Arachni, but before that, we held the line. Our influence stopped the Krogan, but before that, we held the line. Our influence will stop Saren. In the battle today, we will hold the line.
Good speech.
Good luck, Commander. I hope we will meet again.
Good speech. Okay. Dream team. Yes, I know I should be biotic. Going with the dream.
Comm check. Do you read me, Commander?
Loud and clear.
Good. We'll start our push. We'll try to make it to the AA guns, but it might be up to you to finish the job. And Commander, if you see any way to undermine their defenses, we could definitely use the help.
Yeah, well, tower. Tower.
Shadow is on the ground. Repeat, Shadow is on the ground. Chief Williams, with Igor team. Manovine, Teatro teams, move. Time to get some attention.
Manovine is under coordinated crossfire. Check for long-range turrets helping the guest target.
All clear.
Shooting out. Yeah.
Perimeter secured.
We need more weapons. Oh. Ah, they can't talk to each other now. Onward. Okay, so let's see what's over here.
Something scrambled, they're targeting. We got a shot. Chief Williams, take the heat off Manavai.
Seriously, why didn't they take the make? Wait a second. I have just walked under. Yes, I can. Okay, let's get going.
Sat strikes. Jayeto, watch for comm stations. Williams, can you see anything?
Come on. Good going, Tally.
Area secured.
Hearing, I can't get into the satellite uplink tower. need to do, actually. Because I have something that's just increasing my heat too much. Here. Back the... Ammo, do I have cares? Round 7. Dude, putting the entire explosive here, everywhere. Thing's probably gonna explode. Charge me. And then it was a broken saving. Okay. Now we're into the
aircraft heading to perimeter stations to recharge. Bunker up before they come back.
Oh, ow! Oh my god, that hurt. I can't believe I'm hunting down a destroyer. Go! Hey, there he is. What's that? Oh, that's you. Ooh, okay.
Perimeter secure.
Ooh. Fire's destroyed. Excellent.
Think we're good, Commander.
Good. My legs are like clenched up underneath me. Despite the fact that I'm not really in any. Bear. Okay, this area. We go here. Can't save them, but do this way. How about you guys there? They've already chased me down. Okay. First one.
Shadow team must be getting close. Hold the line, men. Hold the line.
Hold the line. Really?
Got access to base security. You should be able to cut the alarms from here. Might even be able to trigger alarms on the far side of the base. It'll clear out the guards for us, but they might be too much for the Salarian teams to handle.
Just disable the alarms. We can handle any guards inside.
I'm badass. First gun again. Okay. Any of these doors are good. R1. Notice that I keep putting map points in front of things. It helps me kind of seem to. What's up? Oh shit, ow! thing is I have armor constantly healing me. I'm taking brunt of all the attacks because I'm older.
Someone out there?
Point.
Die, die.
Give a little ground, Williams. We don't want them to bunker up. Draw them out.
So, engine's up. You wanna go to that? Elevator. Elevator.
Well, you're not a Geth, and you're not wearing a lab coat. I guess I'm glad to see you. Lieutenant Gonto Imnes of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment, captured during recon. I assume the fleet was called in to destroy the base?
Yep. Transmission wasn't clear. Fleet's not coming.
I see. Then you must be the infiltration team. I know the captain. He will want this facility destroyed. My team was altered, indoctrinated. He knew about the breeding grounds. But the indoctrination is a greater threat, and far more horrifying. I watched good people reduced to mindless husks. There wasn't anything left. Others died during the experiments. I envy them.
Do you know anything about the experiments they were conducting?
They were studying indoctrination. Symptoms, progress. Saren uses it to control his people, but I don't think he fully understands it. I don't know much else. I just saw what it did to the others. Turned them into empty husks. I can't end up like that, please. Let me out.
I'm opening your cell, but then you're on your own.
Don't look back and hope to outrun the blast, hmm? A better chance than I had before you showed up. Thank you, human. And good luck. You'll need it.
These look docile. Their minds are gone.
Why did Saren do this? There's just no reason.
Open the doors. Give them a chance to outrun the blast.
Are you sure, Shepard? At best, they might hurt themselves. If there is any sense left in them, they might be directed to harm us.
Let them out. They won't hurt us.
Very well. At least the blast will eventually end it.
Sad.
It calls, and I must follow.
I think on the Renegade playthrough, you kind of mow them down. It's... Why do I keep putting my gun away? Almost had that one. Oh, and I got it. Okay. This way. What's it? This way.
What do you want? I told you everything. Who are you? Alliance, right? I knew someone would come. It tried to break me, but it couldn't. I shut it out.
Slow down. I need to know where you came from.
Private Mano Savat of the 3rd Infiltration Regiment STG, ma'am. Captured while on reconnaissance 6 days ago. Glad to answer, ma'am. Never any questions from these bastards. Just whispers and poking and cutting. I'd say anything to get out and get some payback. That's not too much to ask, is it? A little payback?
What did they do to you, soldier?
Experiments, but I don't know what for. The effect of incessant whispering on my shortening temper? Who knows?
Interesting. Doesn't seem...
Something's not right here, Shepard.
If we don't let him out, he's as good as dead. We have to do something.
Yes, leaving me here would be bad. Very bad. It's too small and the noise just won't go away. Whispering is loud, you know? I need to get out. Let me out.
Set him free. He could help us.
I don't think I have to care.
Yes, sir. You'll find I am very good at following orders. I should be. I hear them over and over. Why are they repeated when they are so simple? So damn simple!
Door over here. Oh, here we go. Stuff. Okay. Oh, we'll go back and we'll check out the lab.
Perimeter clear.
Thank you, Tally. Guns away.
This is the glorious salvation of my species. You will not destroy the work we have started.
Goodbye. Okay, got it. Might as well max out the controls. It's first aid. Okay, so where am I? I'm in the Genophage. Genophage, please. Yeah. According to these files, the Gether plan is involved. Darren has orders that get in the Armstrong Nebula. Arm disabled. Armstrong Nebula to do the four assignments. In here. Disable 8. I'm working on it. Need to go. There. Ominous, that door sitting behind me. Dude, you didn't even know what hit you.
Perimeter secure.
Shoot! Please, I just want to get out of here before it's too late.
I'm not gonna hurt you. Who are you?
Maybe.
Ranathanoptis, neurospecialist. But this job isn't worth dying over, or worse. You think the indoctrination only affects prisoners? Sooner or later, Saren will want to dissect my brain, too.
I thought this was a breeding facility.
Not
and
this
now
level.
We find out about
we're studying
Reaper
sovereign
indoctrination.
Organic minds. At least that's what I assumed. Saren kept us in the dark as much as possible.
You helped him, and you didn't even know why?
I didn't have the option of negotiating. This position is a little more permanent than I had expected. But I can help you. This elevator behind me goes to Saren's private lab. I can get you in. See? Full access. All of Saren's private files. Are we good? Can I go?
What were you studying here?
It's that ship, Sovereign. It emits some kind of signal. Undetectable, but it's there. I've seen the effects. Saren uses it to influence his followers, to control them. It's called indoctrination. Direct exposure to the signal turns you into a mindless slave, like the Salarian test subjects. But there's collateral damage, too.
What do you mean by collateral damage?
Sovereign's signal is too strong. Spend too much time near the ship and you feel it, like a tingle at the back of the skull. It's like a whisper you can't quite hear. You're compelled to do things, but you don't know why. You just obey. Eventually, you just stop thinking for yourself. It happens to everyone at the facility. My first test subject was the man I replaced. Now I just want to get out of here before it happens to me.
Why is Saren researching this? Isn't he the one controlling it?
The signal comes from the ship. It makes us obey Saren, but I don't think he controls it. Not exactly. I think he's scared it might be affecting him. Indoctrination is subtle. By the time the effects become noticeable, it's usually too late.
Tell me more about this signal.
Can't stop the
signal's not exactly the right word. There's some kind of energy field emanating from the ship. It changes thought patterns. Over time, days, maybe a week, it weakens your will. You become easier to manipulate and control, but it's a degenerative condition. There's a balance between control and usefulness. The less freedom a subject maintains, the less capable it becomes.
Okay.
I'm gonna blow this place to hell and gone.
you want to make it out alive, you better start running.
What? You can't. But I'll never.
Oh! Run!
You enjoyed that, Commander.
Just a little. Gun. Because we get more weapon. Wait. Almost. Getting this one. But. I'm just collecting this stuff for collection's sake now. Okay, let's be. Well, then. It's kind of a cool view. Quite a facility. Eve. Yes, I think I'm right. Yep, I remember.
Commander, look over here. It's another beacon, like the one on Eden Prime.
Say hi to Sovereign. There we go. Let's go say hello to
This is not good.
Understatement of the game.
You are not Saren.
What is that? Some kind of VI interface?
Rudimentary creatures of blood and flesh. You touch my mind, fumbling in ignorance, incapable of understanding.
I don't think this is a VI.
There is a realm of existence so far beyond your own, you cannot even imagine it. I am beyond your comprehension. I am Sovereign.
Sovereign isn't just some Reaper ship Saren found. It's an actual Reaper.
Reaper, a label created by the Protheans to give voice to their destruction. In the end, what they chose to call us is irrelevant. We simply... are.
The Protheans vanished 50,000 years ago. You couldn't have been there. It's impossible.
Organic life is nothing but a genetic mutation. An accident. Your lives are measured in years and decades. You wither and die. We are eternal. The pinnacle of evolution and existence. Before us, you are nothing. Your extinction is inevitable. We are the end of everything.
There is an entire galaxy of races united and ready to face you.
Confidence born of ignorance. The cycle cannot be broken.
Cycle? What cycle?
The pattern has repeated itself more times than you can fathom. Organic civilizations rise, evolve, advance, and at the apex of their glory, they are extinguished. The Protheans were not the first. They did not create the Citadel. They did not forge the mass relays. They merely found them. The legacy of my kind.
This moment, first time, is just mind-blowing. This interaction right here, what sets the tone for the rest of the trilogy, sets up the antagonist, sets up the crisis that encounters the galaxy. Right here, this is the moment we've been playing. I've been playing this game now for, what is it, 30 hours? Maybe longer than that. Say 40 hours, 40, 50 hours at this point. And right here is the moment that means the rest of the series. Everything else is irrelevant compared to this moment here. This is the rest of the story. It's incredible. This is one of the reasons why enamored of the series of the games, the writing and how it gets up there. I mean, this is beautiful space opera, military space opera that happens here. I am going to go with you because it's not an idiot.
Why would you construct the mass relays, then leave them for someone else to find?
Your civilization is based on the technology of the mass relays. Our technology. By using it, your society develops along the paths we desire. We impose order on the chaos of organic evolution. You exist because we allow it, and you will end because we demand it.
They're harvesting us, letting us advance to the level they need, then wiping us out!
This is what raises an interesting point of Mass Effect. Mass Effect Andromeda have a three, four colony ships out to the Andromeda galaxy, out the mass relay. It breaks free of this system that the relay created. Puts them off into another galaxy that others may not have been to yet. Okay, so
what do you want from us? Slaves? Resources?
My kind transcends your very understanding. We are each a nation, independent, free of all weakness. You cannot even grasp the nature of our existence.
This is what's interesting. You find out that the we do collect samples and the organic rate, hold them in philosophy. So they're constantly evolving, but evolving on them, taking elements from the organic evolution. Next cycle around, we get some more things in.
Where did you come from? Who built you?
We have no beginning. We have no end. We are infinite. Millions of years after your civilization has been eradicated and forgotten, we will endure.
Now you've met Shepard.
Where are the rest of the Reapers? Are you the last of your kind?
We are Legion. The time of our return is coming. Our numbers will darken the sky of every world. You cannot escape your doom.
And then I respond with, I will stop.
You're not even alive. Not really. You're just a machine, and machines can be broken.
Your words are as empty as your future. I am the vanguard of your destruction. This exchange is over.
I think you had a little temper tantrum there.
Commander, we got trouble.
Hit me, Joker.
That ship Sovereign? It's moving. I don't know what you did down there, but that thing just pulled a turn that would shear any of our ships in half. It's coming your way, and it's coming hard. You need to wrap things up in there fast.
This console's been disabled. Orders, Commander.
Let's head to the breeding facility. Joker can pick us up after we set the nuke.
Reaper, or Sovereign, is not happy with broken glass. Okay. And we put our guns away. Guns, thank you. There's a gun. I love it.
We got them all, Shepard.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
The Geth are turning from your position, J.A.T.O. Looks like Shadow picked a sensitive spot. Williams, head them off. Hold them.
Oop. What's that? Okay, bridge going down. Let's go. Die! Dude, die! Cover would be nice. Tally, you are in my way. Come on, Tally, really? F3. Ow.
Perimeter secured.
Okay, good. Where do I go? Oh, I can go. Ah, bye bye. Oh. Oh, Reaper. I already got a game with the shotguns.
That turret could punch some nasty holes in the Normandy.
Yeah, that's why. Oh. Krogan. Excellent. Tally, you are incredible. Oh! Rocket! Ow! Oh, I'm actually hurting. Did she use the load? Oh, that's right. I need to get... turn off the big.
Look out! They followed us up!
Now it's our turn.
I'm in an elevator. I can't save in an elevator. I can't have my guns out in it. Down. Where am I?
That's it. We need to clear the gun and send those charges.
Oh shit, oh shit. Good.
Charger set. Everyone bunker down. Bunker down.
Hey. This is...
All right! Nice work. That's one less thing to worry about. Commander, I'm bringing us in. I'll get as close to the site as I can.
Oh, that's right. We have a big fight here. Right, there's a big fight.
Is in position. We're all set here.
Commander, can you read me?
The nuke is almost ready. Get to the rendezvous point, Williams.
Negative, Commander. The Geth have us pinned down on the AA tower. We've taken heavy casualties. We'll never make the rendezvous point in time.
Get them out of there, Joker, now!
Negative! It's too hot! Can't risk it! We'll hold them off as long as we can.
It's okay, Commander. I need a couple of minutes to finish arming the bomb. Go get them and meet me back here.
Up to the AA tower. Move!
Hey. Where am I going? That's not nice at all. Oh, I can't believe I just did that. I just accidentally threw a grenade. Hit R instead of A. I want my grenade.
Saren's experiments have to be stopped.
Map. Went the wrong. More items.
Reinforcements. We better hurry.
Heads up, LT. We just spotted the troop ship headed to your location.
It's already here. There's Geth pouring out all over the bomb site.
Can you hold them off?
There's too many. I don't think we can survive until you get here. I'm activating the bomb.
Alenka, what are you doing?
I'm just making sure this bomb goes off, no matter what. It's done, Commander. Go get Williams and get the hell out of here.
Here's our choice.
Screw that. We can handle ourselves. Go back and get Alenka.
It's our choice. Let's get Caden. We're gonna do Ashley. Caden. Ashley. Caden. Ashley. I've already decided we're going.
Alenka. Radio Joker and tell him to meet us at the bomb site.
Yes, Commander.
You know it's the right choice, LT.
I'm sorry, Ash. I had to make a choice.
I understand, Commander.
First games I've kind of really agonized over this choice. Okay, so two, I think. Yeah, I really agonized over the voice before. There's several choices throughout this game. I really am. That was one. Come on. There's that one. Final decision, Mass Effect. First time I played it, and I'll probably talk about get to that too. Played it. I actually walked away from the guy left in there, and I walked here for half an hour. Forgot what I was going to do. Okay, we got a big fight. Boom.
Are you doing this?
You've seen the vision from the beacon, Shepard. You of all people.
Why are you using your pistol?
What the Reapers are capable of. They cannot be stopped. Do not mire yourself in pointless revolt. Do not sacrifice everything for the sake of petty freedoms. The Protheans tried to fight, and they were utterly destroyed. Trillions dead. But what if they had bowed before the invaders? Would the Protheans still exist? A submission not preferable to extinction.
Do you really believe the Reapers will let us live?
Now you see why I never came forward with this to the Council. We organics are driven by emotion instead of logic. We will fight even when we know we cannot.
Oh, yes.
End. But if we work with the Reapers, if we make ourselves useful, think how many lives could be spared. Once I understood this, I joined Sovereign. Though I was aware of
random bird
dangers, I had hoped this facility could protect me.
You're afraid Sovereign is influencing you. You're afraid he's controlling your thoughts.
I've studied the effects of indoctrination.
Like how the birds are still just flying around.
Exerts,
all of this disarray that's going on.
The subject becomes. That is my saving grace. Sovereign needs me to find the. My mind is still my own, for now. But the transformation from ally to servant can be subtle. I will not let it happen to me.
Okay, and I'm going to get a chance to ask him questions. Because that's what you do in the middle of a firefight.
Why are the Geth following Sovereign?
Machine.
They believe Sovereign to be some kind of god, the pinnacle of their own evolution. But the reaction of their deity is most telling. Insulted. Sovereign does not desire the pitiful devotions the Geth hurl at it. They are just tools, and no amount of belief on their part will change that. But as tools, they are useful. They will survive the coming invasion. If organic life is to survive, we must also prove we are useful. We must work with the Reapers.
Tell me why Sovereign needs the conduit. Tell me what it is. Maybe we can find a way to stop them.
The conduit is the key to your destruction and my salvation. Sovereign needs my help to find
Duffin.
It. That is the only reason I
Duffin
have not
the game.
Been indoctrinated.
There's one. choices, you're indoctrinated. Kind of a big word for separatism.
Sovereign's manipulating you and you don't even know it. You're already under its power.
No, Sovereign needs me. If I find the conduit, I've been promised a reprieve from the inevitable. This is my only hope.
Oh, and this is why I have charm pumped up to the max.
Together we can stop Sovereign. We don't have to submit to the Reapers, we can beat them.
I no longer believe that, Shepard. The visions cannot be denied. The Reapers are too powerful. The only hope of survival is to join with them. Sovereign is a machine. It thinks like a machine. If I can prove my value, I become a resource worth maintaining. There is no other logical conclusion.
You were a specter. You were sworn to defend the galaxy. Then you broke that vow to save yourself.
I'm not doing this for myself. Don't you see? Sovereign will succeed. It is inevitable. My way is the only way any of us will survive. I'm forging an alliance between us and the Reapers, between organics and machines. And in doing so, I will save more lives than have ever existed. But you would undo my work. You would doom our entire civilization to complete annihilation.
I'm in a cyborg. That, all this is going on.
Must die.
Ah, ow. Oh. Okay, so. Is he? Ow. Okay. Oh, what was that? I pissed him off. There's his little green goblin glider. Shoot him! Shoot him! With a little more than a 20 kiloton explosion. That was a big explosion. That, with be able to see it from space like that, that in the megaton. Couple megaton.
I can't believe that Ash didn't make it. How could we just leave her down there?
Williams knew the risks going in. She gave her life to save the rest of us.
But why me? Why not her?
It wasn't your call, Alenko. I had to choose. I chose you.
But if I'd done my job, you wouldn't have had to make that call.
It wasn't your fault. It wasn't my fault. The only one to blame here is Saren.
Yes, ma'am. We'll get it done.
Commander, excuse me for interrupting, but I have an idea. I think the beacon you found in Saren's base was similar to the one you found on Eden Prime. It may have filled in the missing pieces of your vision. I might be able to help you put all those pieces together.
You want to join our minds again, don't you? Okay, go ahead.
Relax, Commander. Embrace eternity!
So pleasant.
never thought the images would be so intense. I need a moment to collect myself.
Did the vision make any sense to you?
It's a distress call. A message sent out across the Prothean Empire. A warning against the Reapers, but the warning came too late.
What about the conduit?
There were other images, locations, places I recognized from my research. Ilos! The conduit is on Ilos! That is why Sarah needed to find the Mu Relay. It is the only way to get to Ilos.
How come you never told us about Ilos before?
The Mu Relay links to dozens of systems and hundreds of worlds. How was I to know Ilos was the one we wanted? Without the cipher, the images in your visions were never clear. Only now do I recognize them as landmarks from Ilos.
We need to get to Ilos.
Forget it. The Mu Relay's inside the Terminus systems. Alliance ships are not welcome there. Neither are Spectres.
The conduit's on Ilos. That's where Saren's heading. I'll be waiting for him when he gets there.
Saren will have his entire fleet orbiting Ilos. You will never make it down to the surface without reinforcements. You must alert the Council. We need a fleet to... Oh. I am sorry. The joining is... exhausting. I should go to the medical bay and lie down for a moment.
Dr. Chakwa should take a look at you.
That will not be necessary. I just need some rest. Somewhere quiet.
Same conversation last time we...
We're done here. Dismissed.
Commander, there's a comm buoy nearby. I can link us in if you want to report back to the Citadel Council. You know, to warn them about Sovereign.
Probably
set the link up, Joker. They need to know.
Patching it through.
Okay. Commander Shepard, I'm pleased to see your mission on Virmire was a success.
Saren is formidable enough without an army of Krogan serving under him.
The Krogan would have served Sovereign, a Reaper.
Yes, we saw mention of this on your report. Sovereign, a sentient machine, a true artificial intelligence. This news is quite alarming, if it turns out to be accurate.
Sovereign's a Reaper. Saren admitted it.
He's playing you, Shepard. Saren still has contacts on the Citadel. He probably saw your earlier reports, the ones talking about your vision and the Reapers.
It's highly possible Saren is using false information to throw you off balance. Our own intelligence has never turned up any corroborating information.
But I hang so badly. I need a parry. I can't.
Sooner or later, you're going to have to take something I say on faith, Counselor.
Dealing with the Council is so gratifying in playing Renegade.
Saren is a threat we can recognize.
Don't
However,
call them,
as far as
hang
we
up
know,
on them.
The Reapers only exist in your
insult
visions.
Them. It's marvelous.
Our decisions affect trillions of lives. We cannot act on the accusations
the
of a single
of
person,
Renegade.
Even a Spectre. Not without solid evidence.
The Council cannot take any official action here. That is why we created the Spectres. You have the authority to act as you see fit.
If you truly believe Sovereign is the real threat, you must take whatever steps are necessary to stop it. And Saren.
Good luck, Commander. From all of us.
Okay, so I think round station, and then we're gonna call it a night. Next week. We have something. Effective. Out. And I have the on the sky. Those. Sunday I will do. Probably that one will probably want to in that stream. That's whether it runs short or
Commander, are you coming to check up on me?
Oh my.
You look much better. How are you feeling?
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be fine. I was impressed with her knowledge of Asari physiology.
You're in good hands. Dr. Chakwas knows what she's doing.
I've been thinking about Saren. I actually feel a little sorry for him now.
Being a nice person here.
He's become a slave to the Reapers, and he can't even see it.
He is trapped inside his own mind. Part of him senses his identity slowly being swallowed up by Sovereign, but he is powerless to stop it. I wonder how he first fell into Sovereign's trap. Did he think he could somehow stop the Reapers from returning? Or was he simply driven by a lust for power and glory?
Whatever Saren's reasons may have been, they're long gone now. He has to be stopped.
Yes, I suppose you're right. He may be Sovereign's victim, but he is also a threat to all life as we know it. Let's not spend every free minute talking about Saren. It is bad enough we are chasing him across the galaxy.
When I was arrows dashed on me. Cutting this. Don't want Mass Effect. Yeah, we're here. Grabbing it there. Good. Okay. I was a little too far away from my mic for a while there. Sorry. Okay. I mean something about how, like, if I... Text will just go away. And you just... Relaxing music. Kind of playing, yeah. For the play. Very relaxed. It's like, and it's like Skyrim. Like the Skyrim titles scenes, it's like the music, you just sit there and you just want to listen to it. Final Fantasy 15. To space.
Are you coming to
check up?
You look
much better.
Dr. Chakwas assures me I am going to be...
You're in good hands.
I've been thinking about Saren.
He's become a slave.
I wonder how he first fell into...
Whatever Saren's...
Yes, let's not spend every free minute talking about Saren. It is bad enough we are chasing him across the galaxy.
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard. I get the feeling you want to ask me something, Commander.
I just wanted to talk.
Of course, Shepard. What did you want to talk about?
I should go.
Goodbye, Shepard.
Yes, Commander? Is there something you need?
I should go.
Goodbye, Commander.
Anything you need, Commander?
I wanted to see how you're dealing with Ash's death.
Dealing, ma'am. Sorry for anything I said back there. Adrenaline.
I understand. I don't like losing people either.
I've served for years, but never lost a soldier under my command. Not to hostile action, anyway. If you don't mind my asking, how did you deal with the losses on Elysium?
It was my job to get everyone out safe. I failed. I vowed not to let that happen again. Same here. I'll remember her, and I'll do better for her.
Yeah, I guess that's all we can do. Thanks for the advice, ma'am.
What's your opinion on the last mission?
Input? Hell, I don't know. We're fighting giant machines from outside the galaxy. Should I be afraid of them? Or in awe of them? Anything so old, so intelligent...
And all that. Like if we found out, like aliens. Strolls. The race. Kind of longer alone. What is it for religion that aliens don't look like this? God? By God? Figure out. Of course, science, tons and tons of written about. And favorite film of last year. Love that film. It was a really good look at how national tension affected how we dealt with these. If you haven't seen The Arrival, go see it first.
Yeah, they've been around a while. So were the Turians. We gave them a boot in the ass.
I think we're gonna need a bigger boot, Commander.
Just trying to get a sense of where the crew's at. Thoughts?
We're all in for the duration. You can count on everyone to do their duty.
We'll talk another time, Lieutenant.
Commander?
Isn't it? Coming. It's one thing that BioWare kind of improves as they develop the games. It's get more in depth at these kind of chin moments. Really kind of Dragon Age. Dragon Age. Get kind of two tons of stuff. There's a reason why I like trilogy.
Commander, I wanted to thank you.
What for, Garrus?
For everything. Taking me with you, letting me be part of your team. I've learned a lot. I've thought a lot about what you've told me. About not sacrificing innocence to achieve the goal. About finding the best way through, not just the fastest. And I've been thinking about Dr. Salion, too. I'd convinced myself that he deserved to die, but then I started thinking about why I wanted him dead. I realized it wasn't because of what he did to those people. That was part of it, but I think most of it was because he got away from me. He escaped under my watch, and I didn't like that. I let it become personal.
Harris.
Words mean nothing until you turn them into action, Garrus. What are you gonna do about it?
Well, I'm going back to CSEC. I think I can make a difference there. I'll also reapply for Spectre training, but I'll do it right. I won't compromise myself to get there. If the people I'm sworn to protect can't trust me, then I don't deserve to be the one protecting them.
This down a much.
I'm glad you see it that way. Keep that in mind when we meet Saren.
Don't worry, Commander. I will.
Last something that, like, whatever she left behind. And commandos.
It was an honor working with you, Commander Shepard. Despite the losses, our mission was a success. My superiors will duly honor Chief Williams for her actions. Her sacrifice has earned humanity a great deal of respect from my people.
Ash was a hell of a soldier. She knew what the risks were, but she did what she had to.
Of course. The grim reality that every soldier must accept. Rest assured, Commander, my men and I will not forget what you have accomplished here. We will leave your ship as soon as you reach your next destination. Perhaps we will have the opportunity to work together again someday.
Fucking, we're out of con- I don't understand why we didn't give them that, and all the salt.
Hey, Shepard. You need something?
I should go.
See you later.
Something I can do for you, Commander.
Where else have you served, Adams?
If you name a class of a line. My last assignment was on the Tokyo.
Carry on, Adams.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Call it a night.
Commander, things got heated back on Virmire. You did what you had to do. I respect your choice.
I appreciate what you did, Rex. I won't forget it.
Just make sure it was worth it. Saren has to pay for what he's done.
We'll have him soon enough. Then he can answer for his crimes.
He'll do more than just answer if I have anything to say about it.
So long, Rex.
Shepard.
It. I'm gonna call it the night here. Very much for this will upload to my Scornia, like usual. Next stream is gonna be Tuesday night. 1-4. We're into women's and then. Science fiction. You haven't noticed. So we'll be going back to the gun during Friday, and then next Sunday we're going to check out the death activity here. And then there are the then there's the two DLC men. Sky. I'll do those next. And then the weekend. Or we will go into the home time. Let's see. There probably is a good. That's gonna be kind of. And thank you. This evening. Good night.